Drillers outfielder Kyle Parker was rated as one of the top players in the country in football coming out of high school. Our John Laws has more on how Parker's journey landed him in the game of baseball.
We've seen freak athletes like Bo Jackson, a once-in-a-generation type talent who could succeed in seemingly any pro sport. Kyle Parker wasn't at that level, and baseball was secondary to the guy who just signed to play quarterback at Clemson.
Well, I graduated high school early, so I enrolled in Clemson in January and then showed up for the baseball team. I think a lot of the football coaches thought, you know, I'd go out there, throw the ball around, hang out, and then come over and play spring football. But, you know, I started playing real well, and I just kind of had to stick with baseball.
Parker ultimately redshirted in football that season, but he would start at QB the next year. After all, according to ESPN's Recruiting Nation, Parker was rated as the fourth best QB in the country, ahead of some future first-round NFL draft picks, and even some from this year's class as well. After a great 2010 spring with Clemson baseball, which ended in the College World Series, the Colorado Rockies draft Parker in the late first round. But he was undecided about his future.
I had a, you know, really good freshman year, and I knew if I had, you know, what would be my redshirt sophomore year, if I had a good one, I could possibly enter the NFL draft.
Touchdown and a strike from Parker.
Instead of leaving school, Parker comes back for that fall semester to play another season of football.
Some major league hitting going on in this game, folks.
Parker's Clemson Tigers came closer than any team that year to beating the eventual national champ Auburn Tigers, but it came at a price.
Ended up breaking two of my ribs that game and ended up continuing to play the rest of the season. After that, I kind of evaluated my future in football. It just looked like a lot better opportunity here, and yeah, I'm glad I went back and did it. I'm glad that I can come out here every day and, you know, have a clear mind about this is what I really want to do.
John Laws, Tulsa's Channel 8 Sports.